Hello. Thanks for joining me, Clara, for this guided visualization. Have you ever experienced the feeling of looking into the eyes of a sentient being and experiencing a real connection? A peaceful sense of communication. A magical bond. This visualization is about that kind of animal communion. But first, find a safe, comfortable place where you can relax. Gently close your eyes. Bring awareness to the breath. Keep your attention lightly on your breath. Breathing mindfully in the present moment. When you bring awareness to the breath, you connect your mind and your body with the now. Your breath is an anchor. A way to refocus your attention, returning you to the present from wherever your mind has drifted. If you notice you've become preoccupied or distracted, remember how your breath can function as an anchor to keep you in the present. You find yourself alone on a beach enclosed by a small rocky cove. The sand under your feet is coarse and granular. Here and there, you notice patches of seaweed that remind you of dark green bootlaces abandoned by the tide. The cove is sheltered and protected from the wind. And as a result, the water is tranquil, smooth, glassy jade green, a light breeze stirs your hair. And the sun is at a particular angle that casts your long, narrow shadow on the beach in front of you. You've heard that you'll find trees if you dig down deep enough in the sand on the beach here. Under the sand at one time was a forest. The sea is animated by a multicolored array of mooring buoys, checkered orange and white. Some half black and red. Variegated in green, blue and orange. Some boats are laid up on the beach. You decide to borrow one that belongs to a friend. The rowing boat is small. Old-fashioned and constructed of varnished wood. When you push the boat out into the bay, the water feels refreshing on your bare legs and feet. You climb easily into the boat, pick up the oars, and gently start rowing away from the beach. After a while, you stop rowing and look back at the shore. Then you decide to lie back on the smooth hull of the boat and take in the sun. You feel the boat gently drifting in a slight current. The only sound in the afternoon sunlight is the sea, a light breeze, and some seagulls. You imagine the ocean floor below. The old forest. The fabled creatures. the shells. The ancient treasures. A bird flies overhead with a fish in its beak. You feel a gentle bump under the boat. When you peer over the side, you see a small whale gliding in between the long flakes and blades of light in the clear water. The whale is the color of steel. A massive pillar of sentience. As it turns, you see its white underside deeply etched with linear marks. You lose sight of the whale. But it emerges nearby, exhaling a V-shaped mist that turns into a smudge of faded rainbows in the sunlight. The whale hangs, suspended just beneath the surface, as if considering whether to come closer to the boat or not. After a few moments, you hear it breathing on the surface again. You almost feel your breath blending with the breath of the whale. Then it dives and disappears. You wait patiently, hoping it returns. You're mystified by its life. Thousands of feet below you. You hear the whale again exhaling on the opposite side of the boat. When When you go over to look, you discover the whale has rolled over on its side and is gazing up at you with its large, curious, amber-colored eye. You're staring at each other and into each other. You gently tap the surface of the water and slowly the whale moves close enough for you to touch it. The skin feels like the soft underside of your wrist. It's a feeling that escapes words. In an instant, the whale slides away and disappears with barely a ripple. The air is suddenly still, and the ocean too. Like a chalice. Nearby, the surface of the water erupts as the whale breaches and twists before disappearing again. And then it's gone. You lie back on the boat with a sense of wonder. A feeling you've been realigned in your soul. The tranquility returns to the surface of the water. The gently rocking boat. The soft breeze. And the sound of the ocean lull you. Thank you for listening to this visualization, and I hope you have a good night.